Right, here we are. Our Mudlife Crisis adventure bike ride. The Big Easy. So, a big group out today in the sunshine. We're heading from Shrewsbury to Barmouth and back. Looks like it's going to be an absolutely stunning day. So, all nice easy lanes and really nice scenery today, all over the mountain tops. An old car now, an old vintage car. I'm not sure if it's knackered or if it's steam powered. Can't quite work it out. Fair play. Another nice easy gravel lane for these big bikes, dropping us down into the Kirion Valley. And dry today, so no problem down this one. As I say, it can be a bit dodgy in the wet. Okay, so like I said earlier, this is our big easy ride. So the idea is get a nice big loop with some easy green lanes in for the adventure bikes. People who don't want to bash the shit out of their bike, really. So all these lanes are ideal for this. Even the back roads are gravelly and potholed. So we're linking up the best back roads we can use. Some great views up high. Keep going. Bit of dust today for a change. car following Austin through on his Africa Twin. So the last time Austin came with me here, it was absolutely pissing down. And he remembers having a big moment in one of the puddles. Totally different today. But believe it or not, it's really loose because it's not wet. It's real slick on top, all these stones moving about. When it's wet, it binds together a lot better. But a lovely long trail, this one. Drops us back down onto the A5. Welcome back. It's quarter to 12 now. Heading up onto the Berwyns. Another nice quality, easy track this one. Good for these big bikes. Difference the sunshine makes as well. Amazing day. Right in the middle of nowhere. Trails which are good on these big bikes. These roads are great fun as well. Just look at it. Brennan, no. So even though she didn't look too chuffed at us, this is a legal byway we're on, so we're all okay. Big mountain biking forest, this one. That's also legal going that way, going left. So we just go steady through here. Like I say, big mountain biking area, walkers. Cody Brennan Park. So we're just dropping out of Cody now. Mikey's gone up front, so you get a bit of footage at the back. A lovely area this is. Adventure bikes are made for, get out on these sort of trails. Well, the camera probably won't pick up how nice this place is. It's absolutely stunning. On a day like today, you can't beat it. Here we are, Bomber Lane. This is an absolute belter. Must be the most scenic lane in Britain, I'd say, once you get to the top. Tell you what, it's very loose today. just left Lake Burnley now, 4:30. Nearing the end. A couple more lanes to do. This is a nice long one. Just gonna watch these potholes in the sun. You can't see the rocks, but it's hit a big rock with a front wheel. Nearly went tits up on me. End of a lovely day on the bikes. Mega. Sun's still shining bright. Pleasant change, but it makes the trails a bit harder. These rocks are so loose that it's not binding together. Bright sunshine as well, you can't see all the stuff on the ground. But mustn't complain, it'll be winter again soon. Flies in my goggles. Wait for Matt on the CRF rally bike. Here he is. Superb. Travel back, so they left us at Dinismady, made their own way back. But the rest of us here are quite local, apart from Michael. So we're nearly home, on the home stretch. Right, well, I wasn't going to do this one, but it seems a shame not to. So we will. It's so bloody loose today. they're so dry. Unbelievable. This might be a little bit tricky in the dry, this climb here, with no grip. The big 990, sounds like a V8. Last hurdle. Hey, thumbs up, Matt. Well done. Okay, so that's our second to last trail now. One more easy one after this, so we'll finish the video here. So that was our big easy route. I just put that last bit in. A little bit of a hill climb because we've got less riders now and they're all pretty capable, so that was basically our big easy route from Shrewsbury to Barmouth and back. Great bunch of lads today as per usual. We always seem to get a good bunch. Everyone's had a blast. So thanks to everyone who came along for our Mud Life Crisis ride out. And thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.